Noodling.
You don't know what you're gonna pull out of there.
One of my buddies, little buddies, his dad was a big work. And he took us and found this big rock and he had us all stick our hands in underneath the rock and walked this fish in there. So I got him underneath there and reached out and grabbed my arm. And I never wanted to go back.
This is the third or fourth brindle. Well, I may have been all wrong. They're so big. I thought she had a dozen in there. Cause they were.
I said nine.
Yeah. We had a lot of people said nine. I think this is a boy. Yeah, this is a boy.
And they're definitely ready.
Yeah, they were ready. One was in the canal. She had to push it out of the canal. And it was alive, praise God. A lot of times they stay engaged too long and they're not alive. Still got goop coming out your nose.
Pretty red this one is.
Yeah, he is red. There, took a good breath. There. Get you all dry off there, buddy. Thank you. Some string and I'll start tying them off.
Where do you, you get your string? Is this the string?
So you take another breath, mister.
You want me to rub him a while? Are you done with it?
Thank you. Not call for use.
go to get
4 miles?
No, we're half a mile down. Because of the mountains and the trees. No. Now, Mom can, from her house, and she's right across from us, but where her house sits, she can't see Fort
Will. Well, it's pointing through the trees, so you can see it. Was one. They have a FedEx drop off in Huntsville?
But if you need us to drop something, we will.
Well, I don't want to ask you to go a long ways out of your
No, 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 no. Huntsville is 2 miles.
Tell us, where's it at though? Where's the drop off?
I don't know. Given her anything.
your mom.
Exactly.